Hey guys, last time I told you I'm gonna try different types of games, so today I'm gonna try brain out. So the question is, help the giraffe to eat the apple. Okay, the apple is on the tree, but the giraffe is very small. I don't know why, but it's so tiny. Okay, its neck is stretching, so I think we should stretch its neck. Okay, I think it will be the upper sign, which is then the up right side. Okay, it doesn't work. Oh, none of the sign works. Okay, if you tap on it, it goes away. I don't know what happened. So put 3 coins into a piggy bank. How many coins are there now? There should be 3, right? Okay, wait, let us check. Okay, there are many coins inside it. I think the answer should be 16. So let's put in. Okay, it doesn't work. There is probably 17 or 15. Because I am never wrong. So let us try counting again, and over here I think it's 15. If it is not 15, okay, it is 15. So I'll just ignore that. So hungry, make something to eat. This looks omelette type to me, so let me try making an omelette. Okay, this is working, totally working. Delicious poached egg. You have to win the game. I can't win the game because over here, wherever I put it, the other team is gonna. Zo, I don't know why this Zo comes everywhere. Zo is gonna win. Okay. If you tap both the fingers at the same time, you win. Are you cheating? I am cheating me? Or you are cheating game? Leave. So go to the exit. Over here, just focus on the exit. You can't get out because it is blocked from all the sides. So I'm gonna see the outer method. So over here, let me try. Okay, this is working perfectly. And now I will be going over there and yeah, completed. That was easy for me, if you'll ask. So now, okay, point. Okay, that are the people over there, like the walking sign and type of. Sorry for this ad. Find 8 animals. Okay, we got 1. I think human is an animal or type. Okay, it counts. Leave. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, you got 6, you got 7. There's one more over there. Where's the 8th animal? So here, okay, if you make it rain, the 8th animal comes out. Okay, that's funny. Oh, it's obviously family. What do you play the brain out with? Obviously family. Okay, move 2 matchsticks to create an upright down chair. Okay, one over here and one over here. Yeah, got it. Now next, I'm impressed, pretty good. Now, okay, over here we can save one. We have to save both, so I'm gonna click on both. It works. So how many ants are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 I can see over here. But I think something is fishy over there. So let us make the stone a little big. Okay. I knew there was something fishy over here. So I think there are, let me count, around 17 ants. And thanks for watching. And just tell me what game to write.